It's really important that you are sitting right in front of your still life and that you use your viewfinder to determine the composition that you are going to draw in your thumbnails. And then you can take your pick your thumbnail page and begin to start sketching them out, rotating the page if you need a little bit of a different aspect ratio.